I don't like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the freaking frogs gay.
But there isn't a chemical that turns the frogs gay. It is scientifically proven that frogs rarely desire to be homosexual, and when they do, it's nearly out of confusion of another's gender.
Yeah, but I still don't want them to put chemicals in the water that turn frogs gay.
I still do not understand.